Epilogue. Angel Newspaper, October 29th, 1901. Dear World, I write this letter as I fade into the latter days of my life. My body has given into sickness, but my soul remains active. I am a poor young lady who believed in the dream of changing the world, but nature has called for me. Should I be angry with the universe for cutting my life short? I dare not, for the universe hasn't offended me. I wouldn't consider it my enemy. I have had only...